Proud of you. Because of you, Michael Canby is going to get exactly what he deserves.